Governor announced indoor gyms and fitness studios can reopen tomorrow, but there is uncertainty about when Baltimore City will follow suit. WMAR 2 News' Abby Isaac stopped by Patterson Park today to see how some are adapting classes outdoors in the meantime.
For the owner of Peak Performance Training in Highland Town, it wasn't just about getting his business back up and running. It was about getting his members back together, providing that sense of camaraderie during a socially distant time.
Drive your elbow up, shoulder down, elbow up.
Working out in the great outdoors.
Keep working strong, guys. Nice job.
The new normal, while indoor gyms and studios remain closed in Baltimore City.
Pretty much went from full steam ahead to stop right there. It's been really difficult.
Up until a few months ago, Paul Breen was running interval classes 7 days a week out of Peak Performance Training in Highland Town.
Let's go medium kettlebell to start. We're going to do squat to press for 10 reps.
When the pandemic hit, closing down his studio, he knew he had to adapt. First, it was live streamed classes. And now that it's allowed, outdoor workouts in Patterson Park. Each class is limited to 9 participants to follow social distancing guidelines. They've been a hit for regulars like Brent Rohrbaugh.
We've all been cooped up inside for a long time now, so it's just great to be in a group and back outside doing something active.
We've been getting a lot of returning members and starting to build some momentum for hopefully when the studio opens.
He's hopeful that news is coming soon.
I've really been waiting, just kind of sitting on my hands.
While Governor Larry Hogan announced that effective tomorrow, indoor gyms and fitness studios can reopen with restrictions, the city's not there yet. But Mayor Jack Young is making an announcement tomorrow about the next phase of reopening. Young says while the data continues to trend in the right direction, they're waiting for testing results from this week to show the extent of transmission from Memorial Day activities and protests before making a decision.
They got to do what's safe for everyone, and hopefully they're looking at the numbers closely, and once they feel it's safe, they'll reopen.
Breen knows that even when they can reopen, it will be different, but he's ready to be home.
You know, we're going to be open and make sure everyone is safe, and that's the biggest thing.
Visit our website for more information about his class schedule. At Patterson Park, Abby Isaacs, WMAR 2 News.